Hi guys, it's Charuta and welcome back to my channel. So today I thought of exploring the Sarojini Nagar Monday Market. I've never been to this market and I've heard a lot about it through YouTube, and I always used to go on other days because I thought Sarojini was closed on Monday, but then I got to know that you get clothes here at really low prices for 10, 20 and 50 rupees. So let's see what I find here.
The best way to reach Sarojini Nagar Market is to get down at INA metro station and take an auto. Sarojini Nagar Monday Market is basically a patri market where they put all the stocks from previous weeks on the patris to sell for a specific price. So the popular Monday Market offers were any 4 pieces for 100 rupees, any 3 pieces for 100 rupees, any 2 pieces for 100 rupees, and I came across this stall where I got 5 pieces for 170 rupees. Can you even believe that? After shopping from the Sarojini Nagar Monday Market, I decided to explore the normal market because I always thought that the Sarojini Nagar Market was closed on a Monday. So the first stop was obviously the graffiti lane. I love this lane and I find the most quirky and the most unique pieces here. So this time what I liked the most were the embroidered jackets with the Rajasthani embroidery. I find really cool denim shirts, jackets and skirts in the lane just in front of the graffiti lane. Same lane you also find patris selling block print skirts that are perfect for summers. Another favorite spot of mine where I find the best of the pieces is in the same lane in front of Ebrol Sons, and there's a lane that goes inside where you find block print skirts. If you continue going straight in the same lane, you'll come across a corner that sells really, really cute decor. This is my favorite shop for buying leather shoes and it's in the same lane as Stilettos, and on Monday they had this special offer going on where you could buy any of these shoes for 400 rupees only. When you turn left from the graffiti lane, there's this shop that sells jewelry, necklaces and earrings for 30 rupees only, and they have bags as well. When you turn left from Graffiti Lane, you come across this export house, and once I thrifted a vintage Levi's shorts from this export house. So the final verdict is that the Sarojini Nagar Market is not closed on a Monday. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comment section below if you would like to see a Monday Market Sarojini Nagar haul. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!